getting out to a cloudy and damp start to our Monday. We'll have a few light isolated showers around this morning. By this afternoon, that rain will taper off, but we'll still have a chance for patchy drizzle here and there with high temperatures reaching the lower 70s and still looking at clouds hanging tight with highs in the low 70s. So across the state this morning, cloudy conditions. As we head throughout the day, highs topping out in the lower 70s. Not going to see much of a change in our temperatures due to clouds around, but we could see a few peaks of sunshine late this afternoon. So widespread cloud cover is zooming out. Most of that moisture continues to push out to our east. We still have some moisture and lingering clouds due to an area low pressure that will continue to track to the east as well. So overall, nice through Thursday, but our next system just on the way, currently moving some rain throughout the Pacific Northwest that will bring us showers on Friday. But today's showers push out to our east. Nice and dry Tuesday through Thursday with sunshine and clouds and highs close to 80 degrees. So looking at our 7-day forecast, lows tonight in the upper 50s, dry Tuesday through Thursday, rain returns Friday and this weekend with highs on Saturday and Sunday in the lower 70s.